The abandoned house and the people. Better stay hidden.
Thank you. It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the Mystios I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Alexios.
My name.
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking!
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible! If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca's not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well, what's left of it?
An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystios, don't fail.
Legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? All the years I've lived on Cephalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
check that out. There's no one here. I need to find who's doing that. What do you think? I'm surprised you lived this long.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I do help. My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You are wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca.
And the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops? The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters? The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
Keep trying. You'll get there. Giving up guarantees you never will.
You're the first one to encourage me like that.
Just know, it's your decision to make.
Greatness is what I seek. It's what I've desired my entire life. I refuse to end up like everyone around me, content to go about their daily lives until they're forgotten in death.
Odysseus didn't want to go to war. And once it was over, it took him 10 years to get home. He wasted years of his life, all because the gods interfered.
Stay home. Spend time with your family. Live your own life.
But who will remember my story then?
Would you rather be remembered or happy?
I'll have to give that some thought. Thank you.
What can I show you?
stop by again. I see you have good taste. Glad you stopped by. Out of my face. I'll see your every move. Do you want to fight me? I've got my eye on you. Not smart, are you? Ready to die? Yeah.
Yeah!